How could you be proud of that man?
Excuse you.
You hurt me. Your husband should be charged with grand larceny. Something I'm sure he's all too familiar with. Booker cost me the chance at the WWE Championship, and for that, I'm gonna make him pay.
Oh, wait, hold up, Kurt. See, I don't think you know
who... Shut up! Just shut your mouth. Don't say another word. I don't think you know what you're dealing with. Now, I want you to tell your husband that I want him at Judgment Day. And you can be there ringside. Not just so you can see him tap out, but I want you there so you can hear him scream in agony when I break his ankle.